This is Brian on his return. I've only just got here myself. Morning.
Lovely, lovely up there.
I bet it is.
Interesting landing.
Yes, I'm glad I got it on video.
Sorry?
I'm glad I got it on video.
Yeah, it just went up a little bit again.
Is it smooth up there then?
It is. There's a definite band where it's lumpy, where the clouds are forming. The lower layer of cumulus clouds at about 1,200 to 1,500 feet.
Mm.
So where they're forming, it's lumpy. In fact, it starts to get lumpy even as low as 900 in places.
Yeah.
But 2-2, it's smashingly smooth.
Well, if I get up, I don't think I'm going that high.
But it's a nice, easy takeoff.
Yeah, I've been here about 15 minutes now, and it seems quite smooth.
Shifting around too much. Pretty good, eh? Pretty good for an excursion, as I say.
Oh dear.
Time for a drink.
Yeah, sounds good. Is this Phil coming in? Leading off a bit of height.
Yeah,
beautiful.
Good morning, Phil.
Hello, folks.
Hello. Okie dokie, mate. So yeah, so just read what you meant next. Gusty again now. Can't see him now, just a glare. It's Phil having to play around. Brian gets himself sorted. Bit of a gust then. It's picking up a bit more now. little gust coming through now. The smell of two-stroke. Shouldn't be saying that, should I? Keep running. Go on, get underneath it. Hey. Nice recovery there, Brian. I'll see you both later.